devotion to the task lying in front of you.
You are with us on the General Overseas Service of All India Radio. Please stand by for the news bulletin.
Over the incident in which its ambassador in Pakistan attended a rally organized by 2611 Mumbai terror attack mastermind Hafiz Saeed. The United States considering to withhold $255 million aid to Pakistan for inaction against terror networks, reports New York Times. Egyptian court convicts former President Mohamed Morsi and 18 others over insulting the judiciary, sentencing them to 3 years in prison. President Ramnath Kovind cautions against a possible mental health epidemic afflicting India. Central Board of Film Certification decides to give its approval for Sanjay Leela Bhansali's period film Padmavati, subject to a few changes. Palestine today conveyed deep regrets to India over the incident in which its ambassador in Pakistan attended a rally organized by Jamaat-ul-Tawah, JUD chief and 2611 Mumbai terror attack mastermind Hafiz Saeed. It assured New Delhi that they are taking serious cognizance of their ambassador's presence at the event. The concerns were conveyed both in New Delhi to Pakistan ambassador and in Ramallah to the Minister of Foreign Affairs and Expatriates. Palestine said they will deal with this matter appropriately. It was also conveyed that Palestine highly values its relationship with India and stands with us in the war against terrorism and will not engage with those who commit acts of terror against India. Earlier, India had strongly conveyed to the Palestinian side that its ambassador's association with global terrorist Hafiz Saeed, who was proscribed by the United Nations at an event in Rawalpindi yesterday, is unacceptable. Meanwhile, Palestine has recalled its ambassador to Pakistan, Walid Abu Ali, for attending a rally organized by Hafiz Saeed in Rawalpindi yesterday. The Palestinian envoy to India, Adnan Abu Al-Haija, told this to PTI News Agency in New Delhi today. He said that Ali has been given a couple of days to pack and return from Islamabad. Haija asserted that Ali's action was not acceptable given the close and friendly relations between India and Palestine. The United States is considering withholding aid to Pakistan over its inaction against terror networks. According to the New York Times, the Trump administration is strongly considering to withhold $255 million in aid to Pakistan, reflecting dissatisfaction action against terror networks. Yet the relations between the U.S. and Pakistan have strained steadily since President Donald Trump declared that Pakistan gives safe haven to agents